So given the evolving situation in the world, by taking the following measures that I'm going to outline to you, we have the opportunity to slow the spread of virus in our community. These recommendations reflect the changing risk around us, even though the risk in Waterloo region hasn't changed. It is my recommendation that large gatherings of 250 people or more and all international events be postponed or canceled. This does not apply to post-secondary institutions and workplaces at this time. I am speaking of large gatherings where there's a difficulty for people to potentially withdraw themselves if they develop symptoms, where there's a greater propensity for overcrowding. That said, post-secondary institutions and workplaces are encouraged to consider increasing flexibility for their students and/or workers to work from home or work remotely, should that become recommended in the future. Second recommendation, Waterloo Region residents postpone all non-essential travel outside of Canada, including to the United States. Third recommendation, returning travelers to Waterloo Region refrain from visiting patients in hospital, visiting long-term care homes or retirement homes, visiting the elderly or those with chronic health conditions. In addition, children who have traveled outside of Canada should not return to childcare settings, including daycare and camps, for 14 days. Finally, returning visitors from Hubei Province, China, Iran, and Italy need to self-isolate for 14 days from their date of return. And returning visitors from all other countries, including the United States, need to self-monitor themselves for symptoms for 14 days from their date of return.